Hello everyone, I'm the Gaming Chipotle. Welcome back to some more Yu-Gi-Oh! Rush Duel. So, we are in this weird looking basement. We gotta battle this weird looking guy with our weird looking monster. So let's go. Hey, mister.
Ooh, I'm ready to fight you.
I'll allow this duel.
We're going down, Otis. Otis. Oh, this monster. All these monsters. Zoe Mama. But you know what? We got this. You think you could defeat me? I'm the Rush Duel Champion. I have not lost yet. Right? I forgot. No, I don't think I have. I'm like over here. I'm like, wait a minute. Have I? I don't make a statement that's not right. You know what I'm saying? So, he's going first, which is fine, you know. I think it's better to go first, you know. But I don't know. What? Literally on his first turn. He put up this guy. Max Raider. You know, I'm not worried because I got this monster. You know? So I'm not worried at all. I'm just not. Oh, wait a minute. I am because I can't put him down because he's level 7. Fuck. Alright, what's this card? Shuffle 4. I may not be screwed here. I want to put out as many cards I can on the field. So I can get more cards next turn. I can't attack, but at least I have a monster that's on the field that's 2,000. Better than nothing, right? I'm so fucked. Huh. Reading the card and oh, okay. What is that now? Why are you doing that to me? Oh, there goes my trap. If I get two monsters, I could at least put down my 7-year-old magician. But... ooh, okay. So let's do this. For sure we're gonna get rid of the dog and the cat to summon this guy. Yes, sir. You think you could defeat me when I have the magician of the 7 robes? We have another thing coming. Man, put him down. I could have used his effect, but nah. His effect though. Look at him. 3,000.
Attack!
Oh, I attacked the wrong one. God fucking damn it. I'm so excited. God damn it! Well, I'll end my turn. That'll be fine, right? Fuck. Another one. Cat though. I think I'll be fine. I hope. I activate my trap card. You didn't see that coming, did ya? Boop, 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 boop. Bye now. Fuck. God damn it. He's getting his freaking activator back. Wait, both of them? So, when I had that plan, fuck me, right? There goes him. Alright, kill the other one, the weaker one. Oh, okay, I guess not. Still, fuck. I'm gonna get rid of two Mech Raiders now. I could put one in defense. Oh wait, no. This one makes them. Okay, I think I know what to do here. This. I'm gonna put down two cats. And then oh, you know what? I just realized. Wait, for his effect, turn one card for your hand to the grave. Oh, I can't even do that if I wanted to. Damn it. Damn it. I need to use one of the attacks. I kinda wanna use his effect. Screw it. I have to at least change one type to try it. If next turn I still have one, I'm fine. So I'm gonna change his position. Battle phase. Oh my gosh, you're freaking bad. Well. Next time he twitches Detroit, yeah, now I'm screwed. God damn it! This guy seriously means business. I really don't know if I can win this. I'm trying my best, you guys, okay?
A rust rule allows me to summon this monster with ease. The legendary Blue Eyes White Dragon!
Well, fuck me. God damn it. Lily has Blue Eyes White Dragon. Bullshit. guess I'm not dead yet. Still, fuck. At this point, I might be dead. Heart of the card, come on. Did I get the Seven Rose Magician? I did not. Sadly, next turn my monster will be dead though. So end of my turn. But at least next turn I'll get a full set of cards again. God damn, how am I supposed to kill that freaking blue eyes? Oh, you know what? Wait, I don't have my magician, huh? He's dead, dead, huh? Right? Why am I dumb? I know what to do. He could attack directly. So battle phase, just attack the face down. Very nice. And attack directly. That's the best thing I could do. At least I have some monsters on the field to protect me, and I do kind of have a cat, but still. Get another of that spell cover, my monster will become a thousand and crash with his blue eyes. That's the best thing I can think of. I'm gonna activate the trap. So his monster loses 500. His monster dies and he loses 500. Take it. Not much, but it's something, right? But sadly, right here, I'm gonna lose a thousand. Gosh, I don't even have half of his life points gone. This is one freaking hard. Cool. Since I have a spellcaster, I can just do this. Okay. So, one thing I'm doing is summon him. I do want to try use his effect. Get rid of him. Please give me a good card. Please, 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 please. Look at that. Wait a minute. If he attacks me, oh, wait, 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 wait. I have an idea. I have an idea. Okay. I gotta put him in defense. Gotta set him now. Hopefully I'll get something that will help me. I just need another of that trap card, but I don't know if I have another one or not in here. I only got 13 cards left! Strong monsters, 112. I don't know if he's going to attribute it. Pretty much all my monsters are dead. Yep. Make a monster 3,000 for the turn, but that's it. I'm gonna try this. Do something good. Come on. Not the best. I lost. God damn it. I mean, my monster's 3,000, but I didn't get out without that. I basically lost already. I have to surrender. Yeah, I'm off to surrender. No! My first loss! No! To try duel? We're gonna have to. First up. best cards. Huh. Kinda wanna just put them all in defense. Are you literally doing one? Okay. That's Max Raider, isn't it? Yep. Oh, that's not Max Raider. That's a different monster right there. We got Gaia, the first knight. Cool. And then once you get blue eyes, I just need to use my trap card, but still. Ugh. Monsters are strong enough to kill these guys right now. Well, at least I have two skills after the trigger. Winning, oh boy. Just if he gets a blue wise next turn, I'm screwed. Blue-wise. Okay. That's actually not that bad. I won't be taking tile damage from that attack. Oh, okay, nice. Try my spell card, which isn't bad at all. And he didn't have any monsters. So, looks like I won, huh? Let me just flip my monster. Attack. Now we won.
This duel helped me improve my game. I attack you directly.
Noise, noise, noise. We got guy. Nice, nice. Not gonna lie, that was a difficult duel. I mean, I don't have the best cards yet, you know? And I can't even make my own deck. So, I don't know when I can. That was incredible.
Hooray!
Yeah, yeah.
Well done!
One leads. You're right. More nice. Duelist.
I'll take you on.
Oh, really now? I have the robot says his eyes are burning. It's a robot. You don't even have eyes. Oh my gosh, just pick a gaming girl again. That's what I call being rushed. The next day. Wham. Oh, we on the streets. I don't like this alien girl. She's weird. Today's start of the... Royal Rush Duel Battle Royale. Oh boy. Each player will receive a license card.
Wow!
What is it?
This is getting good!
Aww. What? I mean, I guess. Yep. The current one of the thing, you can't set it. License card in the menu. Oh, it's just a title, okay. Yeah. Is that important, really? But I am gonna end the video here, guys. So I hope you guys enjoyed this. If you guys did, make sure you leave a like and subscribe for more videos like this. Bye! Haha!